Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam, and today you will learn how to measure cisterna magna on ultrasound. Cisterna magna is a fluid-filled space behind the brain near the cerebellum. The measurement of this space is important as it can give information on how the fetal brain is developing. To measure the cisterna magna, first obtain a transverse view of the fetal head. Get an axial or transverse view of the fetal head. Identify the key structures, which includes mainly the cerebellum at the back of the brain. The cisterna magna is the fluid-filled anechoic space just behind the cerebellum. Place the calipers at the inner borders of this anechoic space. Measure the distance from the outer edge of the cerebellum, this point, to the inner border of the skull, directly behind the cerebellum, and you will get the measurement of the cisterna magna. The normal size of the cisterna magna is considered to be between 2 to 10 millimeters. Measurements outside this range might indicate potential abnormalities, but it's important to consider this in the context of other ultrasound findings and clinical information. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.